Hello, this is Coach Lorne. I'm coming from I Am King Sports. I'm with two of the key members of the 12U comeback win in the champion, well, not championship, but round robin, which led to the championship game. I'm going to start off with BJ, and I'm going to go to Tyler. BJ, so you had the key at bat of the game. What was going through your mind?
To get the bun down and just see what happens from there. Hopefully Gavin scores.
All right, good. It worked to perfection. I don't know if you guys know, but the Kings won 4-3 on a bunt by BJ. We're going to go to Tyler. He started that in and off with a line drive up the middle after a pretty big key moment. What were you thinking on that pitch there, Tyler?
All I was thinking is make good, solid contact to get on base so our team can win.
All right. There you have it. This is Lorne Smith reporting for Iron King Sports. I'm with two of the key players of today's victory, and they go 3-0-1 this weekend in the rings tournament. They definitely came in first place. All right.
Kasen.
Yeah!
Teal. How many pitches did you have in? 13?
That's great. Hustle in. Let's get some runs. That was three, wasn't it?
Yeah.
Mudcats here, Luca.
Thank you. this right here.
Let's go. I'm just giving a win.
We got a shot.